Well, hello to my YouTube friends out there. I am back. And for those of you that are new, feel free to hit that subscription button, that notification button if you like. So I just want to get into a little chit chat and talk about this new foundation I purchased from NARS and the new Jaclyn Hill lipsticks. I'm not going to hold you guys up because I have an appointment this morning, but I put it on this morning. And I think I didn't do too much. You don't need a lot of this foundation. It's a semi-matte. I didn't set it with anything. I just put it on. The color that I have is the Belem, B-E-L-E-M. This is a nice foundation. I didn't put no powder over it. I don't think you need to set this. And they said semi-matte. That's what it is. And I stroked it a couple of times on my jaw and on my forehead. I don't think you need to do that as much. I think you just need one dab on each. That's it. Then spread it all around. Because it's a beautiful, beautiful foundation. Also, I'm wearing that one color of that Natasha Denona eyeshadow. That's all you need is one shade of that. Also, the Jaclyn Hill. Oh my God, I'm wearing that on my lips right now. It's a shiny lip gloss, but it dries down to a matte formula. Beautiful. I love it. So anyway, I just want to show you guys the color. If I went down, it'll be too light. And if I went up, I'll go too dark. So I think, yep, this is the color that I need. So I love you guys out there. I hope everyone have a blessed Saturday. And I will see you guys my next video. Bye.